So you see, using Gumblecraft, you can make simply anything.
Yes, this windmill will certainly come in handy.
Oh. Gumblecraft is essential to our survival against the...
Snipes! They're having a smash party on the Dodge Gumble pitch!
No! We've got to stop them!
We don't stop, Snipes Bounce! 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 Bounce!
Look at it! Ruined! And what were we doing?
Messing around doing Gumblecraft. What use is that?
I'll show you what use. We'll use Gumblecraft to stop these snikes once and for all, by rubbery.
Toot!
I promise you can go straight back to the turret after you've helped. I said, after you've helped. Textbook Gumblecraft. Those snipes won't know what's hit them.
Not wanting to womp in your wigwam, Happy, but shouldn't the track be over there? On the snipe track.
Well, that would be an equally good place to put it, yes? OK, Willie, assume Dodge Gumble position.
What about the tin? What's inside?
Here.
They're Gumbledex cards.
Really old ones. Looks like Happy's History of Amazing Gumbles is a hero short.
The Unnamed Gumble. When the Bottersnikes first came to the junkyard with their vicious ways, this brave Gumball devised a daring peace plan and shot himself across the valley into the Snikes' lair. He told the King Snike that the Gumballs only wanted peace and begged for harmony between them. But the King had other ideas and locked him in an underground cell and threw away the key. Then what? What happened to the unnamed Gumball?
He escaped, right? He must have.
Or what if he's still down there, locked up to this day?
There must be more cards. I have to know what happened.
Hey, Toot. Have you seen Happy? I need to ask him about these.
Toot.
You know about the unnamed Gumball? Is he real?
Toot.
And was he rescued?
Toot.
Why can't you talk about it? Is he still down there?
Toot!
He is, isn't he? We've got to rescue him.
Toot!
Willie, what are you up to?
You know about the unnamed Gumball. Why hasn't he been rescued? And why doesn't he have a name? And who hid these cards?
There are reasons we don't talk about this. A grublet shouldn't pry. Let sleeping Gumballs lie.
Oh.
My grubs and call me a snike. Sammy Whammy Gumball.
Ah, perfect. A week well spent. A snike attack! Sammy! Back from space!
How? One too many yum-yums, my little happy chappy. You know how Sammy gets.
Eh?
I should have seen Sammy. Most extreme gumbling stunt ever.
That little number.
It was so good. Tink was trying to do the gumble go-go pogo, and then Sammy just flew in and Tink chucked his
Sammy, gloves. So audacious. You could have cleared a stack twice that height.
More like four times. What happened to you? First out of danger and you dropped your gumballs.
I just lost my balance.
You see, that stunt Tink warmed up is just a grublets version of one of the most grubular stunts I ever pulled. The PSE.
Oh, the Pogo Stick Enforcer. That won you your 20th EGC. Extreme Gumbling Championship.
Extreme Gumbling Championship?
We had them every year. Sammy won 20 in a row. We only stopped having them when Sammy... Well...
Oh, man! Extreme Gumbling Championships. What I wouldn't give to enter.
You could do the PSE.
I doubt it.
Why don't we find out for sure?
What are you talking about?
Let's bring back the Extreme Gumbling Championships.
That's a ridiculous...
A grumdacious idea.
Championship!
Come on, Sammy. Keen to get extreme?
Looks like Sammy doesn't have a choice. Happy? Better go fetch me tracksuit.
This is so on.
It's official. The EGCs are back.
Yeah!
May the grubbiest gambler win. Safely, of course.
Hooray!
On the path of Gumfu, one must at all times remember the 12 words of Gumfucius. Only by swimming across an ocean can you feel like a tired fish. Do exactly what I do.
Do exactly what I do.
It's time for the final level. I do not know what I am doing.
What?
Only when you do not know what you're doing can you embrace all there is of gumfooing. Now you.
We couldn't.
Do you know what you're doing?
Not a clue.
Then you are ready.
How is that, Master Happy?
As effective as the most skilled gumfooer.
Gumfoo!
We have mastered gumfoo.
We are now tired fish.
Now, gumfoo of mind, we could kick your behind.
You may laugh, but we shall prove ourselves worthy.
We are gonna gumfoo some butter bottom. Hey!
What are we laughing at?
Oh, the twins are pretending they're going to trash the snakes with gumfoo.
Oh, they may not be pretending.
Come on, even the twins know gumfoo is the world's most useless martial art.
Don't they?
I may not have mentioned that. And so, it is completely forbidden to eat the blue grubs. All right, thanks for listening. Grubby dreams, everyone.
Are the blue grubs poisonous?
No, they're not. It's just...
Do blue grubs taste disgusting?
Actually, they're supposed to be pretty grubulous.
So, what's the problem?
The problem is they're forbidden by rubbery. Got it?
But what if...
Forbidden!
Toot, 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 toot.
Thank you, Toot. Exactly what I've been trying to tell them. Good. It's settled.
I don't want to eat a blue grub. I just want to see one.
I think we've searched enough. I want to go back to the tree. There could be snipes out here.
Blue grubs. I bet there isn't even any such thing.
Hey, Jolly.
Whitish grubs? Yeah. Pinkish? Sure.
Hey, Jolly.
Orangey? Uh-huh. But blue? No. Oh. Gimme, gimme, gimme.
Hey, we're not eating it. We're not eating it. Jolly, stop it. Hey, it is pretty grubulous.
And you feel okay?
I feel jiggly.
Mary, this isn't funny. Stop it.
Mary, Jolly, no blue grubs.
Mary, the blue grub.
Mary ate a blue grub. Is this what happened to Mary?